Hey, can you let me get...
Hello, everyone. We tried recording this and we fucked up a little bit, so now we're restarting. We're in Minecraft, we're on a survival server, we're gonna have lots of fun. Okay, let's go.
Gavin keeps trying to get me to teleport to them, and also break this.
Here, teleport to me. I have a cool crafting bench. It's nifty.
Nathan, teleport to us.
Why? I don't want to go to you. I'm at a cool spot right now. I got wood. I have a sapling. Look in the chat.
I bet you got wood.
I just got an achievement. Shut up, Michael. You're gay.
Should we have Austin present for the ceremony, Nathan?
Maybe. Hang on a second. I'm going to try and eat coal. I'm hungry.
I have one heart left and one chicken nugget thing left.
I have a lot of hearts. And here, want some lovely raw chicken?
I have half health.
Or are you
I have a lot of food. I'm just going to suicide.
Wait, why? Is there keep inventory?
No.
Well, do you want me to pick up your stuff then?
I'm going to put it in a chest temporarily.
Guys, I got a super cool bunch of stone.
Here's a sword.
I see horses and a bunch of carrots.
You see a bunch of carrots?
Yeah.
They're probably claimed.
Jump on them. Jump! Jump like you've never jumped before! Okay, I got like 30 stone, so I'm gonna make a bunch of stone shit.
It's claimed.
Jump. Jump like never before.
And now I'm trapped in here.
Hey, there's an Enderman.
Hey, how would you guys like to join Nathan in his little escapade? I'm swinging my stone axe. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Go jump.
My stone axe. Scooby dooby doo with purple stone axes and.
Jump on the carrots.
Stone axes. Does it work?
No.
Fuck.
Are you gonna accept Nate? Austin?
Are you gonna TPA to me, please? There is something that was on fire. Perish in flames!
Austin, can I just... Oh my goodness.
You didn't TP to me. Hi.
Hello, sir.
Okay, I sent it.
I killed a bat.
Nope, your window.
You should be able to get an achievement for shooting a bat with a bow.
Should I vote for the server?
Why? What do you get from it?
I don't know. Copy. Are you going to accept it, Austin?
He's muted right now. Do not worry about him.
My dad came in the room.
Oh, interesting.
Austin, can you...
And you haven't asked to teleport.
Oh my goodness, Michael, you suck. Here. Accept that, and you will teleport to me. Okay, obviously you don't know commands. I have half a thing of hunger. I'm gonna start starving to death.
I've sent it twice.
Okay, wait.
Though.
Wait here a second.
Do you have food?
No, but I need to put everything into a chest so that I can commit suicide.
Okay. Well, there's a pit of lava over here. Like, literally... 5 steps forward, there's like pit of lava.
Aw, you can't slash suicide.
Nope, there's a pit of lava though.
Okay, can somebody punch me?
There's like a pit of once? Lava.
Yeah, but then I'll lose
hey,
the
XP. Stop moving!
Oh.
Oh, I can't. I told you, there's a pit of lava. Just come to the pit of lava. All your stuff is.
Oh well. Whee!
That was so majestic.
Alright.
Locked by a magical spell, eh? How do you lock stuff with a magical spell?
You don't.
Slash just, lock, probably.
Yeah, slash lock, and you can slash unlock and hit it, and it won't be locked anymore. Wait, I'm working on collecting seeds right now so that we can start a farm.
I have a single seed.
I have 24.
Here.
Okay, I want a quick jump into a pit of
water. Here's a seed.
I saw a chicken.
Wait, okay, can you stay at the chest and all that?
Why?
Because I just jumped in.
Well, you're stupid. I'm long gone.
Okay, I'm in the water.
I'm long gone.
I'm still here.
So wait, how do you teleport? Do you name my slash TPA my name space your name?
No, no! Just TPA my name.
Okay, is that where you were fucking up? You're stupid.
I remember that from other servers.
Well, you remember wrong, because that has never, ever been the case. Ever.
Where's our chest?
Right there. Over here.
I thought that was like maybe on like Loomercraft or whatever.
Should I do the same? I have a lot of stuff. And no health. And no hunger.
Yeah, put it in the chest and just die.
But I'd lose 3 experience levels. Where did the chest go?
Here's a chest.
Did you take it, you faggot? It's in your hand.
Here, take it.
Just put it down. Oh, right. No, yeah, you could have put it down and done slash unlock.
Yeah, but then somebody could have came by, killed us, and taken it.
Touché.
Hey,
well, I guess not, because we have...
Austin, do you have a... you have a single piece of wood, Austin?
Wait, killing stuff.
I see that.
I had wood in that chest if Austin accepts me.
I would get more than one piece of wood, but thanks. Can you get any of it back?
What?
Ha! Ha!
Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to use. I wanted one.
Wait, how do you sit? How do you just put that in? Is that like a private chat?
Look, what do you mean?
Nah, I think he just changed his name.
Who?
Heh. Now you can open that chest, everyone.
Can I have my chest back?
Take it. You can break it. It's unlocked. Let's go. I have everything.
Oh, so we're gonna get that crafting bench.
Are we making a base underground, or are we going way up in the sky, or are we just doing it normal?
Oh yeah, Nathan.
Yes.
Quick word of reminder, please don't plant saplings on top of our house again.
Shut the fuck up, Michael.
Lest it be blown up.
Shut the fuck up, Michael.
That's not actually true, but whatever.
Or destruction catalysts
Shut
or whatever that
fuck
was.
Up, Michael.
Whatever that was. Remember that, Austin?
What?
No, he doesn't, because he forgave and forgot. Unlike you.
Remember, what was that, Loomercraft or whatever? Where'd you go?
I'm lost in the woods.
Where me and you had an underground island house. And then we got Nathan to play. We just introduced him to it. And then he planted saplings on top of our house, and then
I needed
someone came
wood, man.
And then someone found
wood.
It and blew it up.
Duh.
Austin, are you going to accept?
Why you gotta be so cruel?
No, because the guy told me to TP to spawn and check the rules, even though it's the most generic rules ever.
Why did he tell you
Why
to do that?
Yeah, were you breaking some?
No, but he asked me what rule 14 was, and I told him I'm bad with numbers.
He actually messaged you and asked what rule 14 was.
No, he said that in the chat.
Die, monster! You think you can defeat me? I am dies. The fire of souls. Come to me.
I've lost you already.
Creeper.
GG.
Cow.
Oh, I could have gotten a record. Come on.
Oh, sorry, is that what you were trying to do?
No, but I could have.
You weren't trying to do that? Sorry. Fuck you, rabbit. Come here, rabbit.
Oh, creepers blow up in wilderness.
Is it Babbity Rabbit that's traveling some?
Okay, I have 2 rabbits, 2 raw mutton, 5 rotten brains, 2 raw chicken, and I see some sort of structure over there.
If you guys find some red mushrooms, then we can start making mushrooms too.
Yeah, I have brown. Spider eyes, give them to me!
I have one.
Oh! Awesome,
explosions everywhere.
Awesome, quick. Where are you?
It's over there.
Oh. Thank goodness. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
That went flying! Holy cow!
Alright, well, now
that's all
power...
I see is a... What even was that?
I don't
a
know,
rabbit.
A creeper.
You saw, like, a dead rabbit fly across my screen. Oh, there's a pig up on the hill if you want to get that. Whose thing is this?
I don't know, but I said fucking beast and tried to blow it up.
Dude, well, it's not claimed.
Apparently you can't create unclaimed stuff, I read in chat.
You can't what? Unclaimed stuff?
You can't grief unclaimed stuff. It's just that they're not gonna check, though.
Oh, I wasn't griefing. There was a creeper there, man. He was attacking me. I couldn't kill him in time.
Well, I guess there, we can't... You can blow up their house, but you can't, take their stuff, right? Because it's protected?
I'm cooking some food, if you guys have... any raw stuff that you want me to cook.
I have lots of raw stuff.
All the raw stuff.
I have 2 raw pork chops, 1 raw beef, 2 raw chicken.
I'm just gonna have a house here in the crater.
2 raw rabbit.
Okay, here you go, Austin.
I'm checking out this mountain village real quick.
Thank you.
By the way, do you like my skin?
Here's some cooked chicken.
Like my skin?
I don't know what it is, but sure.
It's the Black Monopoly Man.
Oh.
Oh, is that why you're giving him cooked chicken, Austin, huh? Is it because he's black? You racist fuck.
It's not giving
yes,
watermelon.
That is exactly why I'm giving him cooked chicken.
Watermelon?
And keyboard right. Lag again. Yay.
Rabbit!
I want to vote.
Come here.
Protect me.
Meet your doom! You too, you fucking cow.
Who you calling a cow?
Calling you a cow, you son of a bitch. Come here.
Don't actually kill me, though.
Fight me!
You can't.
It's such a basic website. It's not even funny.
Fine, I'll cook my own. Since your furnace is locked.
Oh, my internet's, like, dumb right now. I can't even load the page.
I'm gonna cook a pork chop. A single pork chop with my wood pick.
You know, this guy probably made it in tech class.
Here.
He made what in tech class?
The website, perhaps.
You know I can make a website in literally 15 minutes, right?
Huh?
I am impressed with you, Austin. Alright, onwards!
Wait, I'm still cooking stuff.
Onwards, I say! We can cook more later.
Okay, and 2 more cooking things.
Here, I'll keep adventuring. You can TP.
What do you get when you vote, Austin?
I don't know.
A pat on the back.
Web pages are loading.
A lot of respect.
Do I have to load this in Internet Explorer? Has it come to this?
Is Google Chrome broken for you?
It's not working.
That's a real shame.
You want some pork chops or some steak?
Steak.
I'm talking to Nathan. I already
gave
you.
Yeah, Michael. He doesn't care about you.
Oh my gosh.
I already gave you chicken, okay?
This looks like a Microsoft Word document.
Hey, look. I got a friend.
Nathan.
Ow.
You want to see? Have you seen the website yet?
Whatever. It doesn't matter.
There.
No, I haven't. I haven't looked at the website. Oh, thank you. Is that steak I've seen?
It is definitely basic.
It's very basic.
Let me look at it.
Okay, don't let me die.
I was just in a big fight with a creeper and I barely won. He was literally about to blow up and then I got a crit on him.
He was about to blow up?
Blow up, I said. Yeah.
I know, right? It's so amazing.
We shall go onwards and meet our fate. Die, chicken!
I love how it's also in Euros.
Yeah, that's because it's European. I was playing this with Will the other day.
It won't even let me vote. My internet's so terrible.
What would you vote, bag?
To get money?
Wait, I'm in a hole.
Who wants money?
Not me. So I can buy an Xbox One or something.
Okay, fuck off.
Vote. You just get $100 in-game money, so each time you vote, you use 5 different sites, so you can get 500 in-game money.
You can do math! Yay!
Oh yeah, earlier today I was terrible at math.
I'm proud of your math, Michael. Austin, where did you go?
We're in a hole. Why are we in a hole?
Where did you go? What?
Because.
We're in a hole.
When did you get into a hole?
He put himself in a hole and then I teleported to him.
What's going on down here?
Oh yeah, Austin, huh? Austin.
Look up. Wait, Austin, you're not in my faction.
Yeah.
It says Memcolin is PvP disabled, but whereas with Michael it says you can't hurt Mikenator 19.
Because he has his PvP enabled.
F stats. F list. Oh, you are. Okay. PvP. Alright. I'm throwing flowers down at you guys. Have fun. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'll vote later. Die, chicken! Okay, we need to find a base.
Wait, how do you turn your PvP off?
Slash PvP.
Oh, is that simple?
Yep.
Why are we in a hole, Austin? Can I get us out of this hole?
What the fuck is that?
That's called ads.
Where?
In my browser.
Why do you have ads?
Because I'm trying to do the Votifier thing.
Goddamn, you're awesome.
Is this where we're holding up? Is this our hold up here?
No, this is not our hold up. I'm looking through it to see if there's any resources left.
Beware, there's another ad. Can't do anything. Makes me much sad. Much sadness. Oh well, I'm not voting on that site. Oh well.
Can you block pop-ups?
Ad block.
I was voting in Overwolf, but I don't think it has ad block.
Ugh. There is a creeper! Ah!
You hey. Definitely... You missed a hole, man. Oh, this is territory. Ah.
Yeah, it is. Ow! I had an itch on my arm! I had an itch on my arm, so I couldn't fight. Alright, hang on a second, Austin. There you go.
Ooh, a cave.
Well, it's someone else's cave, so we can't do anything.
Yeah, I just went in there.
Oh.
They probably have a...
You can mine over here.
Right at the top of it. I don't want to mine, though. I want to find a beautiful place for our home.
Did you leave again?
Oh my goodness!
What?
Wolfwind, look how much... Okay, dude, slash F map. The backslash is all Wolfwind.
Holy. That's a lot. And
yeah,
those are all chunks.
Oh why, my god.
Why would they claim so much land?
Hey,
what do they
guys,
have here?
TP here. Look at this. It's beautiful.
Okay.
Are you going to send the request or do I have to?
Do it yourself. Look how beautiful this is. I could live in here. And look at the entrance to this. This is the entrance here.
Oh.
Yes, like, but this
outside,
is claimed by Wolfwind.
Yeah, I know, but from the outside you barely even see it, right? It's like a secret little... Like there's lava, there's
Nathan.
Water, and there's a tiny little hole. Oh my goodness. Okay, go down this waterfall, Michael. Over there. Go inside there and look at it. It's beautiful.
I think they might have an underground meth lab or something.
Wouldn't that be something? Alright, let's explore.
Also, do the admins just randomly change it today?
I think so.
Wonderful.
Explore in the cave?
Yeah, just go in there and look.
It's claimed, though.
Quick, Austin, run away.
I heard that.
Run away while we still have the opportunity. I think me and Will were playing on the server before, and we made a spawn, like a house really close to spawn, and I think that's where we had the stripper pull for me, because I was a stripper.
Oh, is that the same spot world?
I found their house.
No, this isn't the same world. Whose? Oh, I'm not looking for their house. I'm looking for a place to build their own.
Oh my god, they use bricks.
Oh my lord.
How can somebody use this color combination? Bricks and wooden planks? I mean, come on, man.
Lame.
It doesn't even look good with the windows. Like, Jesus, look how bad
oh
the
my
sky lights look.
Pig! Ugh!
Did you leave again, Austin?
Oh, hey, I found some coal that you can mine.
Interesting. Ooh, what is this? This is a big house. That has been raided. Oh my goodness. Leave them, please.
Okay, we're building our house here, guys.
In this hole?
Well, there's a cave next
no,
to it.
Fuck that.
No, we're gonna live in the ocean again.
Probably.
Oh, okay.
Even though there's really no point to it, because,
ha.
You know.
I see a giant mushroom. I will try to break it.
Well,
whoa,
I
what?
Think...
Yo, TP.
What?
Look at this, it's like a fun house.
Oh, it's
so beautiful.
I love this. I want a house like this. Can we make a house like this?
If we get silk touch, yeah.
I want to make a house like this.
Nathan.
It's beautiful. You get to spawn on top of it, Michael. Look at this beautiful house.
Someone's collecting flowers.
Look at this, look at this. You can't even walk through the wall because of the stupid flower pots. Look at the cocoa bean farm.
It's everything Nathan's ever dreamed of.
Nice one, Michael. You just fell. Okay.
Try and make sense of this. Please. You see these two signs right above the door?
When doors are open, we're opened. If they're closed, we're closed.
You know, grammar and punctuation would make that sentence 10 times more readable.
I'm also
when doors are open, we're opened. But if they are closed, we're closed.
I'm laughing how one door is open and one door is closed.
It's open.
Hey. Get a load of this. You can open and close the doors. Oh. You can open and close this one.
Is this a melon farm?
I think so. It's a very, very beautiful melon farm. And that's my chicken.
I do believe we have come to an... Nope, never mind. Came to a little body of water and there's a bridge over it. What? Who makes a bridge in Minecraft?
We're heading back to spawn.
Are we actually? How do you know we're heading back to spawn?
Because they recognize that house in the water.
We've been here before, yeah.
Are you serious?
Yes.
We restarted the episode here.
That's where you restarted?
I think this is where we restarted, yeah.
Okay, which way am I facing right now? Facing west? Oh, wait, I'm heading west. From wilderness.
Yeah, go to west.
Alright.
Oh, awesome. These melons aren't protected. I'm just
really?
Gonna make one melon disappear.
Oh, I'm gonna move down the line. Oh, looks like other people made these melons disappear.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I am adventuring.
Hey, redstone.
I am in dire straits. I need food.
I found a single redstone randomly.
Like the band, cool. Nathan?
Fuck off, man. Pig!
I just made like 7 watermelons disappear. I'll blame a creeper.
Blame the Enderman.
The Enderman did it.
This random Enderman that's just going around.
Oh, they are black after all.
Wow.
Friggin' racist.
I'm in this. Wow. Look at my skin though. Look at my skin.
Wow.
Black people aren't allowed to be racist, okay?
Wow. I'm a little traumatized. I just watched somebody kill someone and die.
Block kill. Are you sprinting, Austin?
Yeah.
That's why you're going so fast.
Nah, I just have speed hacks on.
That makes more sense.
Ah,
why would you ever sprint, right? Like, who sprints in Minecraft?
A creeper blew up and revealed iron to me!
Huh?
Oh my god, it's iron.
Thank the creeper gods.
So, I got chicken and watermelon.
So, I have nothing and an ocean. Just kidding, it's a swamp.
You see that sand? Okay, were people making male genitalia with sand here?
I think so. Who has some extra inventory? Mine is full. My inventory is full.
Here, I can lend you mine.
What are you doing?
Ooh, me or Austin? Austin. Me or Nathan?
Nathan, what are you doing?
It's the song
well,
from The Hobbit.
I was something from The Hobbit, but I found a swamp.
Ew. Oh, I see a creeper and a skeleton.
Michael, you're still a default. You're not a citizen like me and Austin.
How am I? But
you're fag.
It's like this in Smite as well. You're just shunning me.
I am shunning you. Can you get out, please? There's a pig. I want it.
I'm still heading west if you guys need to TP to me.
I'm also heading west, actually, right now.
Okay.
Like, I went back to... Nope, I'm heading south.
I found a hole in the ground that I almost fell into.
I went back to Slash Warp Wilderness, so I was back the way I went. And then I started heading west, and now I'm heading south. Hey, I have eight pork chops, so I can finally use a piece of coal on it now.
Just use wood on it.
Praise Jesus.
Guys, I think I found an abandoned mine shaft.
Good for you.
Awesome, want to
see? Oh, I found red mushrooms! I found red mushrooms!
Yay! Now we don't have to leave the underground when we find our water cave. I guess we didn't really ever have to, but, you know, now we can stay more self-sufficient.
Awesome. TP me.
No, I'm finding an area that we can live in.
I just found an abandoned mineshaft.
We're not living in an abandoned mineshaft, Michael.
I know, but we could definitely live in the lava ravine that's attached to it, if I ever find one.
Nope.
Not doing that again.
Never again.
Well, the last time that happened, the server restarted, because didn't the owner, like, go on holiday or something?
No. I think so, actually.
Alright, I'm gonna quickly end the recording right now, because it's been going for a half hour, and I'll be starting another one very soon. See everyone next time.